Good morning everyone, and for today's product we are going to see the Melt Away Deep Cleansing Balm. I have actually did a live before too, because I wanted to show you guys how it looks, so I will maybe link the video too. And here it is nothing but a makeup remover, so it's part of your nighttime routine or anytime when you are removing the makeup. But here we already used to have the Foops remover and Foops remover wipes. If you see the difference there, Foops wipe cannot remove our waterproof mascara, whereas Foops can remove anything and everything. But still we used to use Foops remover for lips and salon, but here this will take away everything, including shadow sense, mascara, lips sense. For lips and salon you may need to leave it a little bit, or you can always apply Foops first and then add it along with it. But this is more of a what is it, like a gentle cleanse, I would say, because this is an oil based cleanser. Here it's going to be very nice on all the skin types. It also going to take away any dirt and pollutant, anything up also along with the makeup. But anytime when you use it, you still need to cleanse, but this is going to be like a deep cleansing and giving like a rejuvenating feel. And as I said, it is like it comes in a really nice big tub. And when you see, it comes with a spatula that's attached with it, so that is how much you use. If you see, it has a light dint, so that is how much you need for your entire face. And it also has a lid, and you can see how much I have used so far. I've been using more than a week, I would say, and you just need a tiny bit. That's why I keep referring you go back and watch the live, because those videos will really help you to understand the amount you use it. Anytime if you are new to Sanagens or new to a product, always start small, because these products are really concentrated and you don't want to waste it. So start small, and if you feel like you need, you can always add it more. And so let's see the key ingredients and key benefits. That way it will be more what is it, like a value addition for your everyday routine. Here it turns into a milky consistency. So how you apply is, you apply on your dry skin and start rubbing all over, and it's going to start break down all the all day wear product and also the gunk, anything is there. So the key benefits is, it's transformed from a solid balm into a silky smooth oil. So even if you are an oily skin person like me, oil always attracts oil. So what this is going to take is, it's going to take away the excess sebum that's secreting, and that way it is going to be even nice on oily skin. At the same time, if you have a dry skin, this is going to be like a really moisturizing way instead of stripping down with a harsh thing. So that's the benefit of using this balm versus anything else. And it packs with moisturizing oils and butters to hydrate the skin. So that's why I said it will be really nice on dry and normal to dry too. And effortlessly melts stubborn makeup, including waterproof formula. So I already mentioned the difference between Foops and Foops wipes. So our waterproof doesn't come out at all easily, because it so holds so well. Even if you go swimming, it is still going to stay and no budging at all. Our non-waterproof also stays well except water, but it is both of them will never smudge or smear. So that way this will help, because when it comes to eyes and all, you don't want to rub hard or do anything to break down those things. So this way you are going to gently take away the makeup. At the same time, you are not going to spoil your skin. And it cleanses without stripping skin and rinses off completely. So once you apply and allow a little bit of time for it to break down, you can either wash your face with water, or you can dip your hand towel or something in warm water and just wipe it off. So either way is fine. And again, it's formulated without gluten, paraben and animal byproducts. So all our products doesn't have any of these things, and they are vegan. So that's why there is no animal byproducts in any of our products, because those were used as fillers just to make it the tub look bigger or also. But here it's concentrated, and there is no animal byproducts, and also these products are cruelty free products and made in completely in USA. Being a what is it, like a dog mom now, that means a lot to me. So being a cruelty free product, and all these products are non-comedogenic. So anytime when it mentions that it's non-comedogenic, that means they won't clog your pores to make you break out. So with primers or foundations, that's one thing I constantly hear from most of the customers when they are new. They will always be scared to say, oh, I will break out if I try anything new, because when you read the ingredients and understand the product, you will be able to appreciate it more. So our products will clearly say, from the primer to the foundation, they are all non-comedogenic. So even as a makeup remover, this is again comes in that category. So why we need it? Act as a perfect first step in the evening cleansing routine, and works to lift oil-based impurities from the skin, including excess sebum and environmental pollutions, and melts off stubborn mascara without pulling or tugging the delicate eye area, leaves behind a fresh dewy glow. So that's why I said this will be really nice step, like a add-on. At the same time, it's acts as a skincare step too. So it's going to add extra glow to the face without stripping any oils, without stripping anything. And also it's going to be like a very tiny amount, and it takes like 1 or 2 minutes for you to cleanse the whole face and feel so fresh at the evening. And key ingredient is safflower oil, antioxidant and skincare agent that helps to break down the makeup, rose hip seed oil, ultra effective emollient and moisturizer with great anti-aging benefits, and marula oil helps improve hydration and smoothness, shea butter hydrates and smooths again. So, and also it comes with our Cenaplex complex. If you don't know what's a Cenaplex complex is, it's our kinetic proprietary kinetic enzyme that's going to help foster the cell generating process. If you know, as we age, our cell generation slows down. We don't get newer cells as we used to do in our 20s and 30s. So here, each step adding that Cenaplex complex is going to give you that anti-aging benefits. Usually, if you see, most of them will have it in skincare. For us, we have included it in makeup and also in the makeup remover. So that's why in every step of way, you are going to get the anti-aging benefits to it. Already started getting like very nice comments from my customers. Reviews were really, really nice, because once you start using CCTM or foundation and all, it becomes your everyday thing. Like, you will keep wearing it often. In that case, if you whoever have grabbed CCTM during the sale, I would say this is a really nice way for you to add on another step. Because anyway, you are wearing CCTM, so where removing makeup, you are going to add as a skincare, and slowly you will be able to transition to the system by adding things that work together, and it will really, really make a difference when you use it for quite some time. You yourself feel like your skin is being soft, and it's been suppled and nutritioned with all the essential oils and anything. So I always feel like adding one product at a time, you will easily transition to this Cenagen's world. But it's like more addictive, I would say. Once you start, you can never go back, and you will really, really love. I can't enough about it. In my 3 years, how much I learned, how much I enjoy wearing it. I don't think otherwise I would have wore the makeup all 31 days of July, and you can see still I didn't break out or anything. Every single day I wore different kinds of makeup to show you guys, along with my sari lives. And This will be a nice addition at end of day, just to relax, unwind, and it is going to give you as an experience while even removing the makeup. I know when you get ready, you get that, but when you are removing also, you are going to feel more rejuvenated and energized. So that's it. So hope you like the video. Have a wonderful day, guys.